What are you listening to?
Beyonce.
Single Ladies?
Oh, of course.
What a classic. Oh, the video is so good.
You know, I can actually do the dance from the video.
Yeah, right.
Don't be embarrassed, though, when I show you up, all right?
Yeah, I mean, you could do it like that, or you could do it like this.
Welcome to The Vibe. Hello!
Good evening and welcome to The Vibe.
Coming up tonight, we have performances from two acts that we think might just be the next megastars in the making.
Yep, first up we have the superb Judith and the Bastards.
And after that, the most talented singer-songwriter to come out of UK since Ed Sheeran himself, the real Adam Cleal.
He's a fellow strawberry blonde, isn't he?
Yeah, big bonus points there from me. Our crew have been out and in Exeter with him and we've had a sneak peek at the video for his new song, Halloween Parties.
Adam will also be joining us for the fans' favourite Jengathon.
So with all that and more, stay tuned to The Vibe.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
that was Judith and the Bastards. Perfect, guys. Thank you for coming onto the show.
Now though, we go to a new part of the show we like to call Found Sound.
Yes. Earlier today, our team went out to the Quay in Exeter, a stunning place to find some musical talent. And that was exactly what we aimed to do. Today, for Found Sound, we would love to welcome Ian Slide Edgar.
Call me up, baby, here I am. I hear some people been giving you a hard time. Call me up, baby, tell your man about your problems, I'll help if I can. Got the shovel, got the line. Those problems be gone in no time. Got the shovel, got the line. Those problems be gone in no time. For you, baby. For you, baby. For you, baby.
Thanks to Ian today for being on our new segment. Joined back here with us in the studio is our special guest, Adam Cleal. But first, let's take an exclusive sneak peek at his newest release.
Hello, my name is Adam Cleal. I'm dressed as Dracula today because I'm a very serious guy and because the song has Halloween in the title.
And that was Adam Cleal's new song, Halloween Parties. Now, he joins us for Jengathon.
Welcome to the Jengathon. Good start.
Oh, frick, I'm not doing that one. This is difficult.
It's already got almost knocking the block at or the tower on the Come first on, block. It's going well, I can
There's
just
There's got to be one in there.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm not like that. Okay.
No, go on, it's all right. We'll let you off.
Wow, have you ever had a nickname? If so, what was it?
I don't think I have.
Have you not?
No.
You know, my teenage years, back in high school, I was constantly called either Carrot Top or Ranger.
What do you mean back in your high school? You're still called Carrot Top.
Yeah, that's true, yeah. But you know,
it hasn't ended.
The ginger hair and all that, that's how it went back in high school.
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, crikey.
Oh boy, this is going so well.
There we are.
I'm nervous for you.
Adam, which musician, alive or dead, would you most love to meet?
It would have to be Ice JJ Fish, I'm thinking, who is a modern guy.
All right.
I don't know if he's going to be around much longer, though, which is unfortunate. but yeah, he just makes this really amazing, beautiful music, like kind of, it's just incredible. And as a lyricist, he's just amazing. And he's just an artist I really look up to, and I'd love to work with him one day.
Hopeful collab then.
Yeah.
I've changed my mind. This game is too high for my IQ. Okay. Maybe. Oh no, I'll go for that one.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. I'll throw this one to Adam as well. Who is your inspiration?
My inspiration, I'm gonna go with the one and only Michael Bublé, I'm thinking.
Bublé. Absolute classic.
Big inspiration. He grasps various things.
I don't, ooh, you are watch the, playing oh. with, you cannot leave
slick.
Me with that.
We'll go for Faye and Adam.
All right.
What's your favourite movie?
Ooh.
Okay. I'm going to cause a controversy. The new Cats, because my girl Taylor absolutely kills it in McCavity. Right, yeah. Oh, it's
Moving
such
on,
a good
Adam,
song.
Bring it back.
You seen The Room?
With Tommy Wiseau.
Tommy Wiseau.
Oh, good choice. Absolutely cracking choice.
I think that film just says a lot. Just his performance is just groundbreaking.
Throw us your best Tommy Wiseau impression, come on.
Does anyone have a water bottle? Is the big question though.
A water bottle?
I don't want to use it. Oh, actually, I'll use a Jenga piece. I'll take out my Jenga piece and do my Tommy Wiseau.
Yeah.
Oh. You guys might want to zoom out those cameras. I did not something, was it?
Hit her.
I did not hit her, I did not!
All right. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm living on the edge here. I've seen some risky moves in my
time.
Just
pull it out.
No!
You've only gone and done it, haven't you, Faye?
I'm sorry, lads. I think we'll have to end it there.
Now, we move on to Adam's live performance in the studio.
Under the clouds, a man who will grant all of you wishes plants a tree. Spends time with friends of mine, but I don't believe in him, I believe in me. Oh, and lifting up your head, why do you get out of bed in the morning? Somewhere underground, I won't have to worry much about anything anymore. Oh, and lifting up your head, why do you get out of bed in the morning? Do you get out of bed in the morning? Da 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 da. Oh, and lifting up your head, why do you get out of bed in the morning?
Where can your many fans find you and your music, and obviously anyone who's watching?
All of my countless fans out there can find me on Spotify, on Apple Music, on even Bandcamp, and various other places. We might do like a tape thing. No one listens to tape things, but it would just be cool to do like a cassette tape release of something.
I do. I got a cassette player.
Oh, really? Cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Cassette players are fun.
Nice. Yeah, but we're going to do that in the future. Not for this next record, but maybe the one after.
Going to try and branch out.
Coming up, next week we have another band with a juicy interview.
Odd street performer in the returning of Found Sound.
So stay tuned to all that, and thanks for watching The Vibe.